बहुत अच्छा रहा हमारे लिए. आई थिंक काफ़ी बैलेंस्ड गेम थी. हमने शुरू अच्छा किया, फील्ड में अच्छा शुरू किया, बॉल के साथ अच्छा शुरू किया. पहले 10 ओवर में आपको विकेट्स चाहिए होते, 2 विकेट मिले. मिडिल ओवर्स में विकेट्स चाहिए होते, वहाँ पे 5 मिले. तो डेथ ओवर्स में फिर 2 ब्रेक थ्रू भूवी की तरफ से. तो आई थिंक फ्रॉम दैट पॉइंट ऑफ व्यू हमारा एक कंप्लीट परफॉर्मेंस था फर्स्ट हाफ में. फिर बैटिंग में भी हमारा एक टेम्पलेट रहा है कि टॉप 3 में से एक 100 बनाए, बाकी पार्टनरशिप्स हों उस प्लेयर के अराउंड. तो वो भी हुआ. रोहित की इनिंग कमाल की थी, उसके आसपास पार्टनरशिप्स हुए. केएल अच्छा लग रहा था जब खेल रहा था, एमएस बहुत अच्छी फॉर्म में लग रहे थे. हार्दिक ने जैसे फिनिश किया जाके, तो हम चाहते हैं वो ऐसे जोन में ही रहे कि वो एक गेम चेंजिंग इनिंग्स जो है वो रेगुलरली खेल सके टीम के लिए. तो आई थिंक उस पॉइंट ऑफ व्यू से एक एक काफ़ी कंप्लीट परफॉर्मेंस थी हमारी. थोड़ी स्लो आप कह सकते हैं, क्योंकि पिच ऐसी थी कि हम लोग वैसी एक्सप्रेसिव क्रिकेट नहीं खेल पाए जैसी हम खेलते हैं. लेकिन आई थिंक वो मेच्योरिटी हमने दिखाई, एक्सपीरियंस दिखाया सब लोगों ने अपना, कि इतने मैचेस खेले हैं तो इस कंडीशन में कैसे खेलना है. तो हम एक्चुअली बहुत सेटिस्फाइड हैं. अगर ये 340 330 वाला गेम होता है तो आप मेजर नहीं कर सकते कि आपने कंपोजर दिखाया कि नहीं. बट यहाँ पे हम टेस्ट हुए थ्रू एंड थ्रू, और ऐसा मैच जीतना, पहला मैच ही ऐसा होना, आई थिंक उससे काफ़ी कॉन्फिडेंस मिलेगा टीम को.
Hi Virat, just the first game, but have you ticked all the boxes?
I said in the post match, I think it was a very professional effort from us. It was a low scoring game, not the highest of totals you'll see in one day cricket nowadays, but that was because of the way the pitch was throughout the course of the game. And I think from that point of view, we were very professional with the new ball in the middle overs, spinners picking up 5 wickets between them. Jasprit was outstanding, Bhuvi finished well. So I think overall we're pretty happy with how we played. Starting off well is always an important thing, and we got together nicely as a team in the first half on the field. It's very important to create that energy, and we were able to do that in the first 10, and from there we really built the game nicely and finished it off in a professional manner.
Virat, wanted to know, like, you've seen from the opposite end Rohit score so many hundreds, different kinds of hundred. Where do you rate this hundred and the quality of innings and how he paced, like the kind of player he is? He had to curb a lot of his natural flair. So how do you rate this innings and what are the qualities you saw in this?
I think in my opinion this is by far his best ODI innings, because of the kind of the first game brings from a World Cup point of view. And then, you know, I know as a batsman, when you go in and, you know, a few balls bounce like that, it's not easy to gather yourself again and play in a calm manner. You know, a lot of times batsmen tend to sort of hit their way out of the situation, but he was very composed. He was very, I mean, he's played so many games. We expect, you know, a lot of maturity and a lot of responsibility from someone like him. But yeah, in my opinion, of all the brilliant innings I've seen him play, I think this for me was the top of the pile because of the way he compiled his innings, and at no stage did we feel like or he felt like he's going to throw it away. So I think controlling the game so beautifully from one end and allowing the others to just play themselves in and string in small little partnerships, looking at the fact they're only chasing 228, he played the perfect innings for that kind of a situation on that kind of a wicket against a bowling attack that was threatening to pick up wickets at any stage. So, in my opinion, by far his best knock.
Virat, last year in South Africa, both the wrist spinners did really well against them. So how much of that was a factor in picking them for this game, and particularly Chahal ahead of Jadeja, who also Chahal performed really well today?
Massive factor. We spoke about the fact that last time we played them, you know, they were not that confident against our spinners. What we experienced was they were not able to rotate strikes so well. They were trying to hit their way out of a situation, which for a captain any day I would love batsmen trying to hit boundaries to get out of trouble rather than, you know, rotating strike, because the risk factor is high. So I think the spinners together also understood and realized that that is the scenario, and they bowled accordingly. I think Kuldeep bowled really well. He controlled the game really well from one end, but I think Chahal was outstanding the way he mixed his pace. The ball wasn't turning so much, but even with a little bit of turn and help from the pitch, what he was able to bring out of the wicket was truly, you know, brilliant to see. And breaking that crucial partnership and picking 2 wickets in an over was, I think, a game-changing moment for us. So yeah, both of them were brilliant in the middle overs.
इफेक्टिवली देखा जाए तो चहल का जो करियर में शुरू, उससे पहले खेला जरूर लेकिन आरसीबी में शुरू, और 5 साल में मतलब चहल का जो जर्नी है किस तरह से आप कहेंगे, क्योंकि पहला वर्ल्ड कप गेम था, नर्व्स रहता है, इसके बावजूद जिस तरह का परफॉर्मेंस दिया उन्होंने।
अगेन मतलब वर्ल्ड कप का पहला मैच, प्रेशर सिचुएशन होती है, सबको पता है, सबके साथ एक अटैच्ड होती हैं। बुमराह से एक्सपेक्टेशन थी, भूवी से एक्सपेक्टेशन थी, बुमराह ने आई थॉट एक्सपेक्टेशन के हिसाब से जो बुमराह ने नई बॉल से बॉलिंग करी है वो मतलब डिफरेंट लेवल पे वो बॉलिंग कर रहे हैं इस समय पे। बट चहल ने आके जो गेम को बदला है मिडल ओवर्स में, समझना कि 2 विकेट के बाद भी मिडल ओवर्स में विकेट लेना ज़रूरी है। उनका जो भी ग्राफ चेंज हुआ है, मैंने पहली बार आरसीबी में देखा तो मुझे यही दिखा कि वो एक यंगस्टर है जो आप उसको कभी भी बॉलिंग दोगे वो मना नहीं करता। पावर प्ले में भी वो डालेगा, 7 फील्डर अंदर रख के भी बोलता है मैं डाल दूंगा। सो यू नो उसका बिलीफ बहुत ही ज़्यादा हाई है, और उसमें को लेके जो सोचने की पावर है वो बहुत ही डिफरेंट है कई लोगों से। तो उसको पूरा पता रहता है कि गेम में क्या चल रहा है, पिच कैसी है, मुझे कैसी बॉलिंग करनी है, किसको कैसी पेस से बॉल डालना है। तो उसका आई थिंक थिंकिंग पावर जो है वो दूसरों से काफ़ी डिफरेंट है, और उसका वो स्ट्रेंथ है आई थिंक, उसकी मेंटल जो बिलीफ है उसके पास, उसकी वो सबसे बड़ी स्ट्रेंथ है। और उसका जितना भी राइज हुआ है उसका सिर्फ क्रेडिट उसको ही जाता है, क्योंकि उसने आके सिर्फ दिल से बॉलिंग करी है, वो किसी से डरा नहीं, रन रोकने की कोशिश नहीं करी, वो कहता है मुझे विकटें चाहिए बस। एंड आई थिंक वो उसकी सबसे बड़ी स्ट्रेंथ रही है, और सारा क्रेडिट जैसे मैंने बोला उसको ही जाना चाहिए।
थैंक्स विराट।
Virat, in Australia you had spoken about Bumrah's progression as a test bowler all through the year. Last year was about him as a test bowler. How easy or tough is it, like when you're, you know, making that progression from ODIs to tests, to maintain what you had in ODIs, and do you help his experience in tests last year helped him become the all format pace bowler that he is today?
Look, success in test, bless you, success in test cricket is always you know, something that gives you immense. If you look at Shami, Bhuvi, you know, these guys are absolutely sure now of what they want to do in test cricket. And Bumrah's 1 year in test cricket, I think, is a difference in his mindset. He believes that the length ball is something that he can nick people off with. Whether it's a flat pitch, whether it's assisting bowlers or not, he can nick you off on any wicket. And he has that belief now, which if as a batsman, I know a bowler has that kind of belief, he's not gonna, you know, do anything different to me. He's just gonna bowl consistently and still can get me out with good balls. So, as I said, the way he's bowling right now, it's so good to see, because you know when you see batsmen literally clueless against him, and he's actually rushing people. I mean, to be honest, I haven't seen Hashim get out like that in one day cricket. He's been so dominant. He might play shots and get out, but to get guys out like that, you know, just rushing them a bit, I think it's a great thing, and it's a testimony to his hard work. He's very, very disciplined. He's working really hard at practice, in the gym, with his diet, with his rest. He understands that this is his time and he's making the most of it. So hats off. He's brilliant. He has the right attitude towards the game, and he's going to be a massive factor for us here.
अच्छा, एक के बाद है। विराट, एज अ बैट्समैन व्हेन यू फेस बुमराह इन द नेट्स, व्हाट काइंड ऑफ प्रॉब्लम्स डज ही पोज? आई मीन, डज ही मेक यू अनश्योर ऑफ योर फुटवर्क? व्हाट काइंड ऑफ प्रॉब्लम्स डज अ बैट्समैन फेस?
वेल, वन थिंग यू नो विद फेसिंग जसप्रीत इज दैट यू हैव टू प्ले गुड क्रिकेटिंग शॉट्स अगेंस्ट हिम, एंड यू हैव टू बैक योर टेक्निक अगेंस्ट हिम, बिकॉज इफ यू आर हेजिटेंट इवन लिटिल बिट, ही सेंसेस दैट एंड देन ही इज ऑल ओवर यू. I mean, if he senses someone's not enjoying the short ball in the nets, he'll make sure that, you know, that guy gets it in that session. So what you see him bowling in the match, he bowls exactly like that to us in the nets. He doesn't care who's standing in front of him. He will bounce people. He will try to get people bowled. He will yorke people with the new ball. And that's the reason for his consistency. He doesn't change his game just because he's in nets compared to game. He goes in with match intensity. He'll do short and sharp. But those 15 minutes, you have to make sure that you're on top of your game. Otherwise, you know, it can be trouble. So he keeps all the batsmen really, really focused on what they need to do, which is a back and forth thing. I mean, for a batsman, it's beautiful to face a guy like that who bowls with match intensity and is looking to get you out. So when you play well against him, you walk out with more confidence in today's day. So I think he's, as I said, he's just brilliant the way he's progressed, and hopefully he can keep going.